This time it's Davis with the keeper on the